up vigilant with our secure office.
Excuse me.
If we're lucky, DedSec's going to do something to turn the public against them, effectively robbing them of their most important resource, supporters.
Oh, I know I saw... a way getting up there from down here. There it is. Let's see where this actually leads me. Shit. I need to get up there. Not quite sure how to go about doing that with this jackass looking at me. I need it open, regardless, so. I'm gonna have to get by him. Where is it? It's right here, right? Thank Christ. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so this is what I was talking about earlier. Like, I think I needed that. Like, I saw that. I could probably just run it. I'm just gonna go for it, guys. Where is it? Where is it? Wait, what? Oh, it's doing its own thing. Oof. Okay. Made that work.
You safe?
I think it only took 15, 20 minutes. Really chaps my sack. Not sure. Chaps my ass is a pretty common phrase, but chaps my sack. We're looser fitting underwear, I guess, dude. Here's probably gonna be our biggest. What is this? Okay, what exactly am I doing here? I need that. Well, how the hell do I get up there? Over here, probably. There it is. Oh, shit. Wait, is it in here? Yeah, it is. This, like, techno trance is kind of calming, actually. I can come back. There was something I could do over here. I don't know if I necessarily need to do it now. I think I need to probably go this way. To be able to go where I need to go. Yeah, what? I could have just climbed up this way. Where? Those stairs don't lead anywhere.
What the fuck
is this game? I think I needed to do that to get through the door, but those stairs were bullshit.
Place. Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking here. Breaking.
Are these blueprints? It's like a digital screen.
Man, last time I tried this, Dushan Nimick happened.
He's not there, trust me. Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kind of unsettling that there are no guards down here.
I'm not really sure what we're doing.
I'm using the admin cert that Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
this ain't gonna be fun.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside.
Shit, how do I get out of here?
I got incoming.
I may just keep fucking with them as they come in here. Because it's much easier to deal with them if I'm vanished. Oh my god. Time to do it. Yeah. Fuck it. Get out. How am I getting out of here? How did I get in here? Okay, if I can get back to the elevator, I'm probably fairly safe. Hello? Thank you. The grid format here is it grid's not right, but it's like it's the area format. Like the second I'm in another area, I'm safe. I'm good to go.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Sitara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible again.
Thanks. I'm heading out, Ray. Let's lock this up.
Not even. Oh my god. Go! If I die here, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm dead here, aren't I? Yeah. We'll see where that spawns me. That's bullshit. I got shot out of my animation. I mean, isn't the point to run? Like, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do there. I'm clearly not gonna be able to take them all out. It should put me in the elevator running my way back up. That's really what it should do. I'm not even gonna get out of here, am I? Wrong button. What am I supposed to do? Just run around until I can get it? Jesus Christ. Okay, so all I did there, I'm gonna keep it in, I think, but pageant locked. All I did was I waited for them and they came downstairs. And then I hacked a bunch of them and I, that's all, folks. Is that the end of the game? It's kind of anticlimactic. But if that's it, that's it. I guess we did what we needed to. We got the information that we wanted. Hey, Kenny, what are you doing, man?
What's good, homie? Marcus? I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here. Oh, wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you an Encino man here? I don't know, I'm like fucking Vegas.
Yeah, Encino man here.
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code, improving it, overriding it, but I gotta use some props, though. He had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. Let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust. Manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
Bluffing.
We're about to find out, aren't we?
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Bloom sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Bang, bang.
Hacker, it's a switch on your fears, fear of the other. Tried to isolate you. It's called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. If you're going to San Francisco, you're gonna to keep you controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you, and we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent. In the
streets, yeah, man. Thanks.
Go along.
Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Bloom's chief technology officer, Duchenne Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Bloom's PR representative Charlotte Gardner said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Sometime earlier. I love that I still get the points. It's awesome. Better part of that. Ooh. I don't think I can swap clothes in here, though. I need to go to a clothing shop. Well, no, that's not true. I think over here. Hopefully before it starts up. No. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. I'll keep that one. God, we look fucking terrible. Does that... What does this mean by sometime earlier? Like... There's not actually any missions left, right? Whoops. No, exactly. We're done. Let's spend their last points. What do we have? 12? Six there. It'd be nice if I can kill another six and be at zero. Looks like I can. Useless. But, you know what? Fuck it. Who cares? I think that's everything, guys. I admit it was a bit anticlimactic. You know, power to the people. I got the message, you know. Don't lie to us. We'll find you. You know, we'll take care of you. People will always override those trying to fuck them over. Things of that general nature. I get the premise. I get the plot. And it just, I guess it just didn't have the same emotional impact that the end of Watch Dogs had, you know, after, God, wasn't it Clara? Is that even close? I'm gonna call her that, spoilers, you can go watch it, but, when our hacker friend died, you know, when she was shot up, you know, like, from that point, that was the emotional cap of that, and Aiden was a terrible character, just because he was bland, he was just... There was just nothing to him for the longest time. And even when, you know, and we realized early on that he was, you know, fighting for his niece who got killed, blah, blah, blah. It had more emotional connectivity than this did. And this is just, this guy was with a moral high horse, you know, just like, oh, I'm gonna fuck people over because they're the bad guys, you know, I kind of failed to be invested, you know? Like, it's just... I don't know why I'm going for this. What intel does this serve? It's just a little weird. But, I mean, you could tell I enjoyed the game. One, I completed it. But two, I also did all the side missions. But it's also because it's the type of game Ubisoft was... Both was this in, like, Assassin's Creed and things like that. Like, I like their puzzles. They're not always difficult, but I always find them fun. So, it is what it is. But we're going to go ahead and call this series a quits, guys. We may come back and do... I know there's already another DLC out already. We may or may not do series for those. But, you know, who cares, right? You know what? Guys, have a good night. And by the time this comes out, it'll probably be your New Year's. So, enjoy your New Year's. And I will see you in the next series.